This is my roommate, Ryan. We've been roommates for 2 weeks now in Weinstein 602. I have early morning classes, but she stays up late and talks to her boyfriend on the cell phone. He is apparently very funny. This morning, I tried to talk to her about it, but I assume she thought I was joking. So this morning, I poisoned her cereal.
Am I a dog that you should wave a stick? See how the folly of Israel increases. I'll hack off your head, your arms, your legs, your breath. Leaving the bloody festering pieces to mouth of the air, to beast of the field.
Having never yet killed any man on this earth, could imagine no cause to be worth such a terrible measure. Death's never seen in my innocent past. Do not mean that if I am the one through the gods with this done, that I shall not kill at the pleasure.
As most of you might know, NYU doesn't have a real campus. It's fully integrated into the city. The center of NYU campus is Washington Square Park. Most of the classes are centered around that, as are the dorms. I love Washington Square Park. The Garibaldi statue. It's graffiti and graffiti is bad, but I think that's a cool message.
I love it. I think that's awesome. Like, I stumbled upon that, like, when it was actually real, like, before it was erased. And I was like, it's, I guess, a felony, so it's not cool, but. Okay, so this is the official campus Starbucks. And by official campus Starbucks, I mean they accept mail exchange and campus cash instead of money when you're buying things. Of course, there are 870 Starbucks throughout the city, but this is the NYU one.
That's my campus tour. I hope you guys enjoyed it and got a good view of the school. Hooray, and wait. Okay. Bye.